Hi lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me for this organization video. I'm here in my kitchen in front of the cabinet that houses my rice cooker, some small appliances, and some bakeware. Now, a couple weeks ago, I did a day in the life video of some current kitchen organization projects that were in progress. I'll put a link to that video below. So I'm excited to show you how I've reorganized this, and I really like how it's working. When I'm organizing a space, I pull everything out, no matter how large or big the space is. And this is, for me, you know, a smaller space, not the smallest. Like for me, a drawer is probably the smallest space. But this is, you know, a manageable space that you could pull everything out and it's not gonna be completely overwhelming, I think. And I've already seen probably about 3 or 4 things I know I'm going to donate. Okay, it's all cleaned out now. I'm feeling better already. And I am going to now install the sliding drawers. I'm not going to film me installing the drawers. You can check out the video in the description box below where I actually show you how to do that. But it's really, really simple. So I've installed the sliding drawers. This is what it looks like here on the right side. There are the empty shelves. And then just to show you how easy it is, it comes with this template. You just have to line it up and then just drill it in. And then here's the other drawer. And then these are the stuff I'm keeping. Our old rice cooker, you can see even the legs have to be put back on. I have to find a screw for that. Our roaster for our veggies. And then here are all the spices that, or sauces that I am keeping, and the oils. And I am keeping these pans, the waffle maker, the ice shaver, and then these bins. I haven't done anything with that, but I'm probably going to redo the labeling on there just to make it look a little bit neater. And then I'm keeping the panini maker and then some tools for the barbecue. I've washed out the bins and the can opener that I'm keeping. And we'll recycle the box. This I'm getting rid of, the old rice, the rice cooker that's not working. And then these I'm gonna donate. They are a hand mixer and a chopper from Pampered Chef. And then I'm gonna donate these because I found that those just leak for me. And I'm keeping these shelf risers. I'm so excited! Look how nice that looks! It's totally gonna work. So once you have the tools in place, we can start organizing. Here's an overall shot of what it looks like, and you can see the sliding drawers are in. I got a nice new rice cooker and it's totally is great. On the side of the cabinet, I put a command hook to put the barbecue tool on there instead of hanging it outside because it does get dusty here. I put it there instead. And then on the top shelf, I have this vertical organizer that I think I got from Walmart a while back. And this is where I put the baking ware stuff vertically, and that saves space. And then here for the shoe boxes, I kept those. I've just relabeled them. The top one houses baking tools and the bottom one for roasting slash barbecue stuff. And then on the left side, I have the ice shaver here on the left. And for the waffle maker and the sandwich maker, I stack them vertically instead of horizontally. So that really saves space there. Now going back to the right, you can see here that in this sliding drawer, I have a new rice cooker, which I absolutely love. It's from Oster, and I got it on Amazon. And I'm going to put any links below to any products that I think are worth your while to check out on Amazon. It's a steamer and a rice cooker, and it has cooked rice perfectly each time. I did keep my old rice cooker. If you can see here in the back, I just put it in a box with the grater and also the electric can opener. And then on the left side, I kept all the oils and sauces that I use. So again, you can slide this out, and that's what has been very, very helpful with the organization here. And you can see I still use the same containers, the one with the handle. I got this from the container store. So the ones here in front are ones that I use more often, like the oils, you know, the day-to-day cooking oil, olive oil. Here's some grapeseed oil here, and then some sauces. And then in the back are kind of more backup sauces, you know, the ones that I have extra of, and I put those also in a plastic container, and then it just slides right on back. So I think the great solution for this particular part of my kitchen, the two things that really made a difference was, one, the sliding drawers, and then also finding a way to fit these in vertically. One last thing here in the back of this piece of wood that's in the middle, I also put, let's see if I can get a picture of this, I also put a command hook there, and that's where I hang the tongs for barbecue. I hope you guys enjoyed this reorganization video, and hope you guys have a great week, and we will see you in the next video. Bye!
Thanks for watching! LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.